Let's get started. Come on, draw a card. Looks like I'm going first. Do that. Boom. Now you've done it. Boom. What? You can't do that. One more game.
Go easy on me, okay? Okay then, let's draw! Looks like you're up first. The same score means we draw again, right? Looks like you're up first. Mirror! Really? You're playing that now? The same score means we draw again, right? Well, looks like I'm up first. Really? You're playing that now? I didn't see that coming. Really? You're playing that now? Lost.
Then let us begin our duel. Please draw a card. The first move is yours. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. Then I'll make the first move. Divine Bolt! Mirror. Well played. Well played. I didn't expect that. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. Then I'll make the first move. I admit defeat. Well done.
The Ministry of Railways wishes to thank all passengers for their patronage. This transcontinental train is bound for Crossbell. The next stop is Celdic. Celdic. Passengers traveling to Bereahard, please change trains at this stop.
Wow, so this is Celdic.
It seems like a really relaxing little town, though there are a lot more people here than I expected.
I imagine they've come for the grand market. Even merchants from other countries regularly come to see it.
Sounds like this place is as popular with the tourists as the capital then, but for a whole different set of reasons.
Celdic's also widely renowned for their local beer, which they make using rye. But you're all still miners, so I'm the only one here who gets to drink it.
Are you trying to make us jealous?
We don't really care, you know.
Anyway, let me show you to the inn. It's, right over there.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
course. Nothing hits the spot quite like a cold beer.
She looks like she's having the time of her life.
How many pints has she downed already? It's not even noon.
Oh, you kids are still here?
I'll just be hanging back and enjoying myself, so go on ahead and get started. Don't mind me. We have questions for you, though. What's with these field study tasks?
I'm glad they're not as difficult as I was expecting, but they're just so...
Well, it makes sense you'd have some doubts. You only need to do the ones it says are required, though. Feel free to just ignore the rest if you want. I don't care. Up to you how much or how little you want to do.
Hmm?
Stop being so irresponsible and...
Wait. These kinds of decisions are as much a part of our field study as the tasks themselves.
Oh, what?
But what do you mean?
You have 2 days. Trista isn't far from here, so you'll be returning to the academy tomorrow evening. Until then, you can spend your time here however the four of you see fit. Every decision rests on your shoulders. I won't be forcing you to do a thing.
Thank you.
Wow! Check out all these stalls!